fast food from Pop Culture Cosmos and Game Stores. I'm here along with my new friend here at E3 2017. It's Gonzalo Alvarez. How are you, my friend?
Pretty good, man. Pretty good. Just excited to be here.
Oh, that's awesome. And we're talking about the game Borders. So, you know, I just came here to IndieCade, and the first thing I came to was to see what you're going on with Borders, because obviously the political references and whatnot, it's obviously socially important at this point in time. So tell me a little bit more about the awesome game known as Borders.
Yeah, well, Borders, it's a game about immigration, and I made it to basically be able to tell people what it's like to cross the border. My parents had to do it 20 years ago to have me here, and simulating what it's like to do it, maybe it'll get people to be a bit more sympathetic.
Yeah, that sounds, it looks good. So it's a nice scene for us. It's very calm. It also has a retro feel as far as the 90s games, the adventure games. So the process as far as getting over, or what are some of the obstacles that you're trying to evade, obviously outside of the border patrol and whatnot?
Okay, so the desert, as you know, is really hot. So you have to stay hydrated, and there's these water bottles littered around the ground that you can use to stay hydrated. But the main thing about the game is every single time you die, a skeleton is coming behind. So there's over 1,300 skeletons in the game at the moment of Texas players that played this game while I was presenting it in Texas.
Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome indeed. So, and then tell me, what are your plans as far as, is there a release date involved, and at what platforms, and how can people find out more about Borders, the game?
Yeah, so Borders is actually released right now. You can download it on your Android devices for $1. It's also free to play on PC and Mac. You can download it on itch.io. And we have our website at www.mapastudios.com, where we have all of our projects, including Borders.
And one last thing, is there anything else you want to say about the awesome game Borders and what it means to you?
Yeah, so like I said, my parents had to cross this, and growing up, you know, I couldn't skip school. My parents would say, I crossed the border, so you can't skip school. And so that just always stayed with me, and I wanted to just make something that people understood of what it was like for them.
It looks great, and I'll tell you what, it just looks like something that really a lot of people can get into and understand, especially in 2017 with everything that's going on and the political scene and whatnot, but it does seem like it's not only socially relevant, but a great game as well. I'll tell you what, Gonzalo, it's been a great pleasure having you right here on the Pop Culture
Cosmos.
Awesome, and we, like I said, any more information, they can just get a hold of Borders game and everything going on with Macau?
Makwa Studios.
Makwa Studios.
Yeah.
There you go. I'll get it right sometime, I promise.
I understand. I appreciate it, and thank you so much for checking it out.
Appreciate it. Thank you so much for being part of the Pop Culture Cosmos.
That to us people that can feel things, it hurts.